Would you like to improve your presentation so they make a deeper connection with others and inspire them to take action? If so, then it's important to become a better storyteller. The best presenters, speakers, sales professionals, and leaders tend to be excellent storytellers. The problem for most people is they don't know how to be better storytellers. It's a very popular subject today. One of the problems I see is that there aren't a lot of how-tos out there. If you'd like to improve your storytelling skills, I urge you to sign up for my complimentary, no obligation 52 storytelling tips. Hi, I'm Michael Davis of Speaking CPR, and for the last 20 years, I have had the opportunity to study and work with some of the best speakers and presentation experts in the world. One skill that they all have in common is that they are terrific storytellers. And that's what you can learn in these 52 storytelling tips. Each week, you'll get a 5-minute audio with a PDF transcription of that week's lesson. The idea behind these tips is to build one skill upon another over 1 year's time. This is far better than trying to jam a lot of information into 1 weekend. If you've ever gone through a presentation or a workshop like that, you know that most of that knowledge disappears very quickly. This is a proven way to make these ideas stick and help you develop these skills. If you'd like to sign up for these tips, visit 52storytellingtips.com. There's a link below this video. And please let me know how the tips are helping you. I look forward to seeing you on stage soon, telling your unforgettable story.